Oh my, would you look at this?
We got the speaker wires connected right to the board when there should be a connector right there so that it could be unplugged and replugged. And also, what the heck is this connector for?